That's Vokun, the guardian of the scroll. It must be just past... Huh?
I'll send you to oblivion.
That's Vokun, the guardian of the scroll. It must be just past him.
Thank you.
That's Vokuns, the guardian of the scroll. guardian of the scroll. It must be. Let's move on. The scroll must be in the next room.
Impressive. Damn impressive.
Is that magic? Please. There it is! Haven! That mace, get it away from me, get it away!
You have found my beacon. But it is not time for rejoicing. The defiler continues to profane my temple. Return to my figure on Mount Kelcreath, and I shall make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Watch it! They say the college has been snooping around Sarthal. Mages in a burial crypt.
I cannot thank you enough for all of the help. And here's a little something for helping me out.
Look at my temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them? Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide him toward your destiny. It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim. But the token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer Malkaran defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler. Mortals call it Dawnbreaker, for it was forged in a holy light that breaks upon my foes, burning away corruption and false life. You will enter my shrine, destroy Malkaran, and retrieve this mighty blade. Of course you will. I have commanded it. Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed, and Malkaran destroyed. Malkaran has forced the door shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open. Thank you.